So display, display, display. So shortcut na lang, ha? So SDN, press. You can change the value. Before this one is 10, because the minimum is 5. So this one you can maximize to 15. So this one is okay. So enter. So this one is plus and minus 15.
Yes.
Okay. So
if minus, then what do you need to select?
No need. This automatic. Plus and minus. Plus and minus 15.
Okay.
So it means from gyro and magnetic, if the variation between the two more than 15, it will alarm. This alarm is showing. So how to set this alarm? You just go to GUR. GUR. You just press set.
Okay.
Now it's in GPS.
GPS. Yes.
So you put to HAN. HAN. Then acknowledge. Then you can add the value. So for example, add additional 5 degree.
So if more than 15, we can add here,
huh? Yes, yeah, correct. Ah. And this one is plus and minus. Automatic this one. Yeah. So let's say 5 degrees. Okay, or let's say 6 degrees. Then enter. So automatic.
Can we go more than 15 in this?
Can, no problem.
In hand we can go, huh?
Yes, yeah. This one is plus and minus. I'm sure, sir. So enter. So this one is plus. And this one is minus. Depend, this one is always. So if you go to, let's say, plus, then you can add. Oh, you add to 9 degrees, then acknowledge. So 15 plus 9. So depend upon the answer. So,
okay.
Yeah. So now you can put to GPS. Now it's GPS. So this alarm that the telecom is asking.
Now
is
GPS?
Yeah, now GPS. Oh, display, then set. Now it's GPS. Up or down, you can put to HAN.
Okay.
Then enter.
GPS is better, huh?
No. The best way is by HAN. It's better. Because depend on the cloud. If the sun very cloudy, sometimes the GPS cannot be calculated. So the best way is HAN. Mostly if you carry the iron ore or any metal, just magnetize the and also depend on the location. The south, maybe, for HAN.